my name is Marcel. Welcome again to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to teach you how to speak family members in Tagalog. So let's start. Father. There are three words that we call father. First one is itay, ama, and papa. Mother. Ina, nanay, mama, and sibling, kapatid. If your sibling is a girl, kapatid na babae. If your sibling is a boy, kapatid na lalaki. Older sister, ate. Older brother, kuya. Youngest sibling, whether it's girl or boy, call it bunso. Grandfather, lolo. Grandmother, lola. Auntie, we call it tita. Uncle, we call it tito. Cousins, we call it pinsan, whether it's girl or boy, pinsan. So that's it for today. Bye-bye.